Good morning, Grade 12. Hope you are all doing well and being safe. This is Ms. Pamela Tini giving the physics course. Today we are going to start with Section 2 in Chapter 21. It talks about applications of electric fields. So please open up your books on page 577 and follow up with me. First, we are going to talk about energy and electric potential. Let's imagine a situation where we want to move a charged particle in an electric field. The work performed moving a charged particle in an electric field can result in the particle gaining electric potential energy or kinetic energy or both. Kinetic energy is the energy due to motion. The situation is similar with two unlike charges. The charges attract each other, as we already know. So you must do work to pull one charge away from the other. When you do this work, you increase the electric potential energy of the two-charge system. The larger the charge, or the distance it is moved, the greater the increase in electric potential energy, which is symbolized as delta PE. As you can see in the figure in front of you, here we have unlike charges. These charges attract, so there is a force of attraction between them. When we move them away from each other, we need to exert work that is opposite to the force of attraction between them. Here, the charges gain electric potential energy. The work done on a charge is expressed as work done per unit charge and is called the electric potential difference. The electric potential difference, symbolized as delta V, which often is called potential difference, is the work, W on Q, needed to move a positive test charge from one point to another, divided by the magnitude of the test charge, which is Q. You also can think of electric potential difference as the change in electric potential energy, delta PE, per unit charge. So whenever we need to find the potential difference, we need to divide the work done on a charge in order to move the charge over the magnitude of this charge. Why? Because whenever we move a charge in an electric field, or whenever we move charges that are near each other, we are exerting work and we are increasing their electric potential energy. So there is electric potential difference. Calculating electric potential difference. In order to calculate electric potential difference, which is delta V measured in volts, we divide the work done on a charge over the magnitude of the charge. Of course, the work is measured in joules and the magnitude of the charge is measured in coulombs. By the rearrangement of this equation, we can know the work done on a charge if we know the electric potential difference using the first equation. Work done on a charge is equal to the electric potential difference times the magnitude of the charge. And we can also know the magnitude of the charge if we know the work done on it and the electric potential difference using the second equation. Q is equal to W on Q over delta V. We have positive and we have negative electric potential differences. If you move unlike charges apart, the electric potential difference is positive. If you move unlike charges closer together, the electric potential difference is negative. So unlike charges attract each other as divided by the On Tuesday, May 19th. Thank you, good luck, and stay safe.